everyone, it's Danielle TR. Thanks for tuning in to Statue of Society. So Erica Mena and Safari have called it quits on their marriage. But before we get into that, be sure to hit that subscribe button for instant updates on your favorite celebrity news. Also, be sure to click that notification bell as well so you get notified when an upload has been posted. TMZ just broke the news that Erica filed for a divorce from her husband, Safari. Now, this is interesting because not too long ago, Wendy went on her show to say that this was going to happen. She predicted it.
You all need to grow up and grow into being parents. And if you're not gonna wanna be married, then just get a divorce and co-parent. And babies don't save marriages, but good luck with at least your first 6 months.
Erica Mena then went on Twitter to invite Wendy to a fist fight, only to say this a few weeks later. Just a few days ago, someone commented on Erica's photo and said, "Am so excited, hope you have more kids in the future." And Erica Mena replied, "Absolutely never getting pregnant again. LOL, it's not easy doing it alone, girl." So as the saying goes, the truth hurts, and Erica Mena felt every bit of that truth from Wendy. Now there's a video circulating on the internet that is trending, and it was released by Gossip of the City of Safari dancing very closely to a woman in a nightclub. Now people are claiming because he's married that that is inappropriate behavior. Now, you know Twitter weighed in on this and they like to have a lot of fun, and they said, "Yo, Mariah, I was in a $1 million meeting. He was cheating all up in the church. He was sneaking with the deacon. LOL, I think that bar was for Safari," which is a popular line by Nicki Minaj. But Erica Mena did not find anything funny. She decides to take to her Instagram story to say simply, "You won." And shortly after, she filed for divorce. But that's not the only scandal in this couple's life, because just recently their house was invaded by 4 people. Now, thanks to their in-home video footage and also clout chasing, they were able to investigate and put together who exactly it was that broke into their home. Now, they decided to share who these people were on social media, and it got really messy and really scandalous really fast. So between a freshly filed divorce, a new baby on the way, and also just recently having a home invasion, this couple is going through some things and they have a lot to sort out. Unfortunately, according to Erica, she's going to experience another lonely pregnancy, lonely motherhood, but hopefully things get better for the pair. But y'all drop your comments below on this topic here. And be sure to hit that subscribe button for instant updates on your favorite celebrity news. Also, visit Statue Society's official website for more celebrity news, relationship advice, self-help, and also world news. Check all that out. Until the next video, deuces.